Culture Scan. This is the show that takes you across to Chennai, Kolkata, and Mumbai for the latest news. By having Indian homeopath Dr. Mukesh Batra launched a book to spread awareness on homeopathy titled Homeopathy, Homeopaths, and the Law, written by Dr. A.K. Sharma. The other esteemed guest present on occasion were Nanak Rupani Patrat Gupta, Mukesh Sharma, former Sharif's Kiran Shankar, and Dr. Jagannath Pandey. Over the past 27 years, Dr. Batra has been successful in creating acceptance for the holistic approach of homeopathy and the individual rather than the disease. This has brought about a paradigm shift in the perceptions of people towards homeopathy.
This book is on homeopathy, homeopaths and law. Basically, it addresses the public at large, profession, and the people who are dealing with the education. It tells us what homeopaths should do and what he should not do, in what way he can protect himself from the laws. And he should not practice things which are not
Thank you, Shruti, for updating us on all that's happening in Mumbai. And that's all in Metro Scan for today. Do join us every Monday to Friday at 6:30 p.m. And do stay tuned for more on DD News. Namaskar.